So the orange ones are crushers. And the pink ones... Oh, wait, wait, wait. Look at that. They turn from orange to pink. That one almost got me. So when they're orange, they're a lot easier to defeat. Good to know. Very good to know. I'm gonna stay over here. So kill them when they're... before they turn pink. In the meantime... Exactly needs that worker. I really literally just noticed that, guys. Ew, I'm not gonna be net 97. No, no, no. No. No warp. I meant to go here. This game is so quick with the menus, you can just like fly through and then make a mistake. Okay. Someone go to the position... Yes, right there. This is how we'll defeat them. Whoa! One-shotted the thing, and we got an herb as well. Orange form for the win. I wonder if we get as much experience for defeating them this way. There's gotta be some existence for them. Can you imagine having to run back and forth so many times? It's like, that's all they do. Run back and forth because the pink status only lasts for so long, and then they come back to the table there. Wow. And here I thought it was two different kinds of monsters. Yeah, it's pretty interesting. Healing after this. How does Logan miss? I mean, seriously. Oh, hear that noise? Something's going on. Sonya. Johnny Cage. No. No. I hope that thing's like also powered by them. It seems to be like malfunctioning, making more noise now that I've defeated some of these guys. You hear the way it's acting like that? Awesome. Damn. Giles leveling up, so we don't need to heal him. That's convenient. Ethan not far behind, and then Logan after him. Probably at the same time. Alright, Giles. More intelligence. A little bit in luck. About one more intelligence, and the rest in strength. And I'm gonna save, because we just leveled. How many are there? I mean, I think this is what we're meant to do. Defeat them like this. So that they're gone. Logan, nice! Oh, both of them, awesome. So I don't need to heal. Strength. Int. Luck. And Ethan. Intelligence, strength. One luck, one speed. Saving again, because double level up time. Excuse me, sir. I hate to disturb your dinner. Oof! 340 points on Sonya. Damn. Alright, Sonya's out. But that's fine. One cure two, cure three rather, we'll put it almost all the way up. And now we have a lot more magic points. Yay! And we can fight these things for quite a while. I just hope they do stop at some point. Now these are all pinkish, so we're not going to fight them at all. Is that what I meant to do? No, I meant to use... 7, 8, 9, 9. I could have used Cure 3 on him. Saving again. They block Ethan. No, we're blocking you. So we're all level 21 now, except for Sonya, who is 20. Hopefully soon Sonya will reach drinking age like us. Yay. Oh no! They just turned pink, that was really quick. There's less of them, so they charge up faster. Oh wait, no, they're changing from... Is it a luck kind of thing? Let's see. Okay, so there's... They flash first. That was a severe blow indeed. I just wonder if we can do anything to these things. Like if we can destroy them, that would be pretty cool. Well, Sonya's starting to run low on magic, actually. That Cure 3 is draining a lot. Alright, just use, Logan's Cure 2, then. That's close enough for him. Really good damage on these things. Well, for the most part. Nice. I got an herb. That was a waste, I know. Long menu. Rinse, repeat. Boom. Do they ever end? Let me see if the table ever fills up. I wonder if there's more to the puzzle, how these things go on, because... I notice, does the table still fill up? I don't see it filling up anymore to like all six. Like it what? Well, almost. I just wonder if these things have an end or they just continuously spawn. We're getting some good experience, though. I mean, Sonya's gonna level up again. Eventually. Sonya! Wow. another 2-3 battles, she'll be leveling up. I like it. So we can use her magic points to heal these people. Because it'll be replenished anyway. Oh, she's basically out now. What am I doing? Who has more? Ethan does. Some of that wasn't really necessary. How many more are you? A dozen? 20? Or unlimited? Sonya needs some help here. Sonya's gonna level up next time. Yay! Well, I didn't need to heal her that much as a result. Level up time! Yay! Well, she's level 21 like the rest of us. Pass the drinks around. Strength! Putting it into. We're pretty much okay. I'm just gonna save magic for when we get down to when she can heal us, because she has 613 magic points. That is pretty freaking awesome. I'm still fighting them. Good news is that Sonya's gonna do more damage now. Well, she's still using that staff, so maybe not. That's another reason I'm sure she did 1 point of damage. Using the lion's sword, I think it was. And with that low strength score. Wow, one-shotted. I must say, just continuing to fight these things. Hoping they do run out. And we will have saved Port Norris. Oh, what the hell? What if I'm not supposed to fight them at the table? What if I'm supposed to fight them when they come out? We have four around a table now. Four. Four. I'm trying to see if there's less. Seems like we have four at one time. No more than four, I'm seeing. So sometimes it would fill up with six. So that could mean we're... we've gotten rid of a third of the enemy. I don't want to subject you guys to this endless stuff here. So I'm going to fight them a bunch more. And I'm gonna fast forward, because this is the first time my little patented fast forward. Well, it's not patented, but yeah, you'll see. No sound, unfortunately. There we have five at a time. Oh! Well, I'll fight them. Yeah, maybe not fast forwarding, because I'm gonna try something from outside. Maybe you have to do it from outside. These... no. Oh, I don't know. Stormclaw. So you turn from Crusher into Stormclaw. The next time we'll get away from them. Well, it's also headed this way. Alright, so the Crushers stay to the right. Let this come out this way. Oh, jeez. What? Giles, leveling up. Nice. Strength, strength. Lock, lock. I mean intelligence, intelligence. Let's put speed up. Now before the other ones come up. My god, look at Giles. 1,016 hit points. That is pretty awesome. Now these are the easier crushers coming in. Nice, Giles. Logan, leveling up. Ethan's not too far behind. Went to luck. Alright, so avoid those. Hit those. So... yeah. Let me fight them out here. Logan with 1020. Wow. Come a long way. That's for sure. One, two, three coming out. Four. Five. Maybe that's what we're supposed to do. Maybe if you fight them in there, it's endless, but over here, they will be depleted. Ethan, nice. Living up. 1,028 hit points. Intelligence. Now, I'm sure we need some healing. Oh, I should have used Cure too. Any more crushers? Getting quiet out here. Here we go, three in a row. I'm gonna be bashing these things a lot now. Might get some more one-shot kills in, that would be awesome. But yeah, I guess if you want to grind against those things, maybe stay inside. I'm not actually sure what's going on with that. Alright, it's good. That looked like a regular crusher coming out. I kinda like wasn't sure what I was seeing. Was that 400 points? But I didn't want to engage with it because it's coming out. Look at that, that's a storm claw, I think it's called. I don't get that one. D's, yes. Coming in. Kind of curious. 300 experience, 200 gold. If you fight one of the other things, well, I wanted to get that one. It seems like they're coming less often. Or is it just temporarily? Almost out, but we got it. Oh, she's running out of mana again. One going in. There's still a lot. Where they go? Out of the town? We asked these guys about this? Where are they? Oh, they left. They were here, right? Oh, there's the boat. Yo, what about these things that charge out? Do they ever end? Alright, stand by, guys. I'm gonna check something. Okay. Sorry for wasting you guys' time, pretty much. But as far as I know, these things, they just go on forever. So they told us that we need to find Priestess Samantha, I believe is her name. This is the east part of Norland. I'm not sure what all of Norland encompasses, but then it's either Levy or Skyhaven. Kind of past Skyhaven, well, not really, on the way here. Once we get to that break in the mountains that you might notice, that's pretty much halfway there, or a little more from Port Nors. So I'm going to call in an episode here, and then next episode heading out for Skyhaven, and failing that, if we don't get what we need there, if she's not there, then to Levy, which is more to the northeast. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.